Can't believe we actually finally get to do this.
I never had a doubt.
From this morning, our first kiss was right here.
I remember it pretty well.
So do I.
From this moment,
Sylvie,
you are, I'm in love with you, so nobody right else.
You swear I and you know,
I do.
Well, I'm very glad that you're there, but I miss you.
I have been blessed. I got something about a year and a half ago, and I wanted to give it to you before you go back to Portland.
No.
And for your love, give you make me three kids, luckiest family in the world. Sylvie Brett. Getting here to this place was the toughest battle of my life. It's worth every moment because we're here now.
You and I will never be apart.
You ready for this? Moving to Portland, moving 51, us and kids in one house, no escape. Said there are 26 hours to back out.
Not gonna happen.
We were apart too long. Now I promise that you will never be alone. I will always be by your side.
Brett, where are you?
I promise
you this. There is nothing I wouldn't give from this moment on.
Are my port in the storm. The most generous, caring person I've ever known, and sometimes the most stubborn.
So not true.
Maybe you'd say that.
You're ready, Sylvie. Wait, ready? You scare me. Don't worry, you're gonna miss your flight.
I wanted to see you here one last time.
When you decided to be a father to a darn boys, it only made me love you. Even though I was trying so hard to let you go. And I couldn't. It was like you said, we were meant to be. We were meant to be a family.
Matt Casey, Sylvie Brett, now pronounce you husband and wife.
As long as I live, I